What the? And niggas thought I was cap. Niggas thought I actually, you know how many arguments I was getting into with people saying, nah, you need to know what you did. Like, behind the scenes, I was arguing with niggas. Niggas actually thought I did something. I didn't do shit. Shit. You know what's crazy? If it wasn't for the niggas that reached out to me, if it wasn't for Flight, Aiden, fucking Chico, I would be fucked. My nigga Jeremy last week got banned for the same shit. He got spam reported by a bot. And since Twitch don't got a lot of staff right now because of quarantine and shit, they automatically ban you on some shit. So he had to live out that sentence. He lived out that 7-day ban. That was not deserved. He needs to get that off his record. Hey, Twitch, my boy Dossily, he got banned last week for the same shit. And he had to serve that full 7-day sentence. Take that off his record. He didn't deserve that. Bro, Flight, Aiden, I love y'all, bro. Thank you. Them niggas got in touch with the heads of motherfuckers in this Twitch shit. Helped a nigga out. Damn, chat, I was down bad. I ain't gonna lie, chat, I was down bad. Chat, I ain't gonna lie to y'all, I was down bad. Chat, I'm not gonna lie to you, I was down terrible. I was down terrible, chat. I was down so terrible. The amount of pissed I was, bro. Dog, I was through, nigga. Nigga, I was through, dog. I swear. Oh my, I can't even thank all these subs, bro. They can't crack. You know the fucking vibes, boy. You know the fucking vibes. Anybody that tweeted for me, at me, DM'd me, tweeted about it, everybody in AMP, all the whole squad, fucking Berlise, anybody that had it, like, tweeted at me, DM'd me, tweeted about it, anything that interacted with it in any way, I thank you. Any nigga that sat and watched, I don't know how I feel about you. What the fuck? Oh, I forgot this fucking woman, this girl. I know there's some Twitch mods in my shit right now. I ain't gonna say no, you know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna say no thoughts and shit for right now. But let me vibe out. What the hell was this girl saying in this shit? Hold on. What the hell was she saying in this shit for real? What the fuck was she saying?